Hello everyone, this is Uma Maheshwari from Kranti Keen Academy. We are providing coaching for the Sainik RMS and the Navodaya entrance examination. Today I came before you to explain the GK syllabus of RMS and the last date for applying Rashtriya Military Schools entrance examination is this month 19-9-2024. So let us see the syllabus of RMS. GK syllabus for RMS. Comes for the first one, history, art and culture. So based on the previous analysis of the previous papers, we have designed this syllabus. So like in the past 10 years, so mostly we have based on the weightage of these topics, we have questions mostly from Indian history. So Indian history, mostly around 10 to 12 questions are from Indian history. And second comes the major religions of India and their holy places. The Bibles are discussed in this topic. Coming to the third topic, art and culture. So the different cultures which are followed in different parts of India, like mostly the tribal communities and all. So mostly coming from the history, there are around 10 questions out of 50 questions and each question carries 1 mark. Coming to the second one about geography and environment. So mostly they are asking about the geography also. There are questions more asked from the geography. And coming to the solar system about the planets and their movement. And the shape of the earth's gravitation and the atmosphere. Even from the atmosphere also they are asking more questions. And this is the main topic if you see about the continents, about the landforms, mountains and the river systems of the world. World geography as well as the Indian geography, I mean India geography, geographical conditions also about the landforms, different types of landforms also they are asking. Coming to the types of soils and natural vegetations, what type of plants are mostly grown in what type of climatic conditions, and about the energy resources comes under the non-renewable resources and the renewable resources. But the Indian geography also, even this is also very important, more weightage given to the continents and the Indian geography. Focus more on these topics. Moving on to the next topic. Next about the farmers and their farming techniques. Like what are the different farming techniques are practiced in different parts of India. Even this is also important. About the environment, about the air around us, what are the different types of gases that are present around us, and about the natural calamities, which are formed by the natural forces, and about the man-made forces are also discussed in this topic. Even this is also one of the important topic to be seen. So moving on to the next, civics. So we have about Indian Constitution. When it is formed, about the drafting committee and all, who are the important members in the drafting committee. So that are being discussed in this Indian constitution. About the national symbols. National symbols comes under about the national flag, about the different colors, and each color signifies what? About the national birds, national animals, about national tree, national rivers, all comes under the national symbols of India. So even from this topic also, one or two questions are asked every year. And even from this topic also, every year they are asking. Moving on to the next. General science. Coming to the general science, we have. So coming to the scientific devices, about the devices which are used in our daily life. Like simple devices like a thermostat or a stethoscope or odometer, speedometer. Very simple questions they are asked. So, about the scientific devices which we are using in our daily life, about the structural organization of plants, even from this also, every time they are asking, about the plants and the animals they are asking, and about the nutrition, what's the different types of nutritions that are taken by the plants and animals from the environment, and about the common names of chemicals. This is very, in the past past papers, if you see, very less questions are asked from this topic about the chemical names. Coming to the general science topic about the simple electric circuits, and about the magnets, about the different poles, about the whether they like or repel, about these topics comes in this general science. Moving on to the next, general knowledge. Here we have Indian defense system, about the Indian defense system, about the army forces, about the boundary lines, and the first Indian woman who came to came forward in the Indian army. So about all these will be asked. This will be surely they will be asked about 2 to 3 questions from this topic, about the different sports and games of India, national games of India and the other countries also they are asking every time, about the national and international awards given to different people in different sectors, about the national international organizations, about the aims and objectives of UNO, and where about the headquarters of UNO, where they are located, what are their aims and objectives are also asked every year. And next, coming to the first highest, longest in India and the world, everything you consider India and world, which is the highest, longest river in India, longest river in the world. So longest, tallest building, tallest in India, tallest in the world, everything you have to compare between the between India and the world. Okay, so all the five, first in India to climb the Mount Everest, for example, you take the first to climb, the first Indian women, or the first Indian, or the first the person who climbed in the world. Okay, so comparing between the first, highest, longest, everything between India and the world. Okay, coming to the tourism in India, so this comes under the historical monuments. So what are the different monuments we have which were built by the Britishers, about the different empires, where they are located, at what period they are located. So this all discussed in the tourism in India and in world, not only in India, everything you can see in India and the world, you have to learn in two different aspects, in India and the world. Okay, next, coming to the computer, what are the input devices and what are the output devices, and what are the special keys we use, and what are the units of memory in the computers. So these all, and who invented the computer, and about the Microsoft in 2023, if you see, who is the father of the Microsoft, that was the question asked in 2023. So every topic is important only, so concentrate on every topic. Moving on to the next one, the last miscellaneous topics. Miscellaneous topics comes under the books and authors, the first in India. So all these comes under the miscellaneous topics. So in this, if you see, mostly the questions you can observe from Indian history. Concentrate more on the Indian history. Concentrate more on the Indian history. Okay. And next, about the continents. So children, I request you to concentrate more on these topics. Okay. Thank you, children. Keep watching our channel for more updates. Thank you.